Hi there, my name is Colby Sagmiller with Rowdy's Range and Shooter Supply in St. George, Utah. We've used AIM here at the store for a couple of years now. We've had it for sale to the customers, to the public, for their use, as well as have used it a little bit in the gunsmith's shop as well. The product has been a good gun oil. It has worked for standard use. It lubricates well. It stays on the firearm. It doesn't wipe off as easily, so it does penetrate and does the job to keep oil where it needs to be. Helps with corrosion, so we're not having to worry about the gun starting to rust because of moisture from the body of the shooter, as well as outside conditions. We have used it a little bit in our reloading room, where my guy that does our reloading has used it on his equipment a little bit and has found that it has smooth things out quite a bit compared to some of the generic oils that he was using.
So what kind of recommendations would you give to a new gun owner, for instance, when they think about cleaning and lubricating their gun?
Of course, every time we go out to shoot our firearms, we want to make sure that we get them clean. Lubrication is another important part of that. We need to make sure that the lubrication goes back on for the protection that the oil gives to us, as well as making sure it's ready for the next time to shoot. So as a new shooter comes in, we definitely recommend oil as one of the big things that needs to be in their kit. And we like talking to them about the AIM product, as that's a good product that's going to last and work for a long time for the customer.